not bad at all.
Bigger than I thought it would be.
And the sun's shining.
Start of something a bit bigger next year?
Oh, definitely, for sure, definitely.
Yeah?
Yeah. One for the calendar.
Yeah, good time of year.
Where are you guys from?
Brighton.
Yeah? How'd you hear about it? On the net or Facebook or something?
No,
some flyers were handed out. Yeah, at an event 2 weeks ago.
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
There's also flyers at the Sussex Soulview last night. Impacting. So, yeah, no, it's good. It's good.
Got Phil last week.
About the weather, isn't it? If obviously you know, it would be pouring the rain, you wouldn't have got such a big turnout. But you can't obviously predict the weather. But today's been favourable, isn't it?
Yeah,
and,
great.
And that's why it's yeah, success.
So you are the mods. You are the mods. We're the mods for a long time.
Yeah, too long. No, you tell by the grey hair.
I was a mod when I had hair. Yeah.
And your dad was a biker.
Too old to be a mod now.
Your dad was a biker?
Yeah.
My dad supported Arsenal and I decided I wanted to support Spurs, you know?
Well, I
same
don't think either of them was a suitable team to support myself, but there you go.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Vespa, you've got to get the label that says Vespa.
Yeah, that's the one that's frozen.
Not a Lambretta. All the Lambrettas are fine.
Yeah, sit on it, see what you think.
Movement there, look. See what I'm getting at?
You've got a clutch problem.
So you've got a cable's pulled through or broken.
We ain't got an adjuster down there anyway. Make sure the cable's
done up. Sorry, man.
Oh, sorry, mate.
Good night.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
My mates put this event on.
Probably the best band in the country.
Tell me about it. Yeah, I love them. Yeah. I'm getting
footage. And they, thank you for asking. They win a prize of £30, and our first prize, £50 for the best turnout scooter, is the Squeaky. It's the Green Lambretta ABH276C. Can we have a round of applause for the scooters, please? Thank you very much.
Feel free to join in with this one. Already, they will know it. I hope so.
Superb, marvellous. Alive, eh? And I remember the Rex Ballroom.
Yeah. So do I.
Shoreline Club.
Yes.
Which my sister smuggled me into when I was about five.
All the mods and rockers.
Do you remember the Pink Panther up there?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Because I was telling people about the Pink Panther up there.
Yes.
Well, what do you think about this though? Bognorphenia.
Great.
I think it's great.
You know, you get it, obviously, Bognorphenia, quadrophenia.
Yes.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Because my friend Kez has put this on. And she works for Can Charity.
Yeah, yeah.
But she's had to get the money. Raise the money herself for this.
Amazing.
Which is really cool.
No, it's a good thing.
And the Carlton, which is now the Prom Bar, was where all the mods and rockers.
Yeah, yeah.
And I remember the fight, like to separate the mods up that end. Sorry, and rockers at the other end. And I remember when the pier fell into the sea in the 60s.
Yeah, yeah.
You woke up and half of it had gone.
And they just left it?
And they just left it. And we used to dance at the end of the pier.
Yeah.
To jukebox. Amazing.
I think it will come back anyway.
So this
I think
is...
we should have the pier back.
Yeah. Oh, no. Listen, there's plenty of money around. This is where it goes. So you think it's a good idea then, yeah? 100%.
Yes.
I'll show this to Kez.
I love it. Yeah, it's come alive.
Next year, do it again?
I work in the media
definitely.
Business as well.
Do you?
Yeah.
Doing what?
Makeup.
Do you?
Yes.
Well, I think it's lovely because look how many people around.
And it's good for Bognor to get, you know, people here, I think, get everybody using the cafe.
So, well done to her.
Bloody boy.
Look, yeah. My friend turned up with a scooter in my courtyard to go to this.
It's
to
good.
Be here all day.
It's good.
Great. Yeah.
Great. Anyway, thanks very much. Yeah?
Thank you.
Shower tray on top of a trailer, and he's going to fit up a shower system and run a 240 volt system from an alternator like a Harley, so he's got the heater to heat the water up, and then he's going to park up and have a shower. But that's the Isle of Wight this year, so if you want to go there,
thank God there's still nutters around, you know what I mean. So that one there is a fast one at the end, yeah.
These two are both race tuned, believe it or not.
This one as well, yeah.
Yeah.
So what's the speed of that one?
I sit at 90, I should imagine, most of the day.
And your one?
Yeah.
You want
to
sit about
80, 85,
but not any length
of time.
Mine's
doing up a bit, but not much. That's enough on that now, isn't it? Yeah, look nice. Hey, you! You're in the bathroom, please, not green. The ticket to a restaurant, the sky glass tables, you can watch yourself while you are in.
Hello.
Keep it. Keep that joke.
Kent Park Fair tomorrow is insignificant. I'd rather come here and not go tomorrow.
Oh, that's cool. That's good. Yeah.
But then again, you see, tomorrow there's an awful lot of things going on. But I won't be doing any of it, like a lot of the population, because being a bank holiday, there are other things on. The first, second week of May is generally always very good.
Yeah.
So you've been lucky. You picked the right time for that. You've got to just look at the things that are going on around.
So Kez, the woman who put this on, give her a message.
Kez.
Kez, yeah.
I think it's brilliant.
Close out, really.
No. So Kez Bridger, woman extraordinaire, Councillor Bridger, shouldn't say that. You put all this on, what do you think about it? Happy? Sad? Annoyed? Elated? Don't want to talk? Should we turn it off? Yeah? Have a fag? Want a drink?
No, I'm really
Change
surprised.
Your underwear?
I'm really surprised how where it went actually.
You must be pleased with the amount of scooters turned up.
Yeah, it was a case of they either weren't, or if they were, how many, and I was really pleased with what showed up actually, and who showed up.
How many did it stand, is 200?
Well, somebody said that they counted 250 earlier, and then some went, and then they, you know, some more came in, and some went, so, yeah.
There's a sun in your eyes.
Yeah.
Do you want me to change?
Yes, please.
Don't stand there, and I'll move around. Yeah, that'll do.
Well, that's better. I like that squished up face.
I can't see me. So, what about the overall sort of like arrangements? So I heard somewhere that the actual road closure that you put in for months before, the council went, what road closure?
Yeah, there was road closure issues and car park issues, so yeah, that wasn't good, but it got sorted. It did get sorted eventually.
But you were well ahead of the game in that, weren't you? Yeah?
Well, I thought so.
No, you were though, weren't you? I've seen evidence.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I was, yeah. You know.
Oh, that's cool. So any things you think you should do better? Are you going to do it next year, first and foremost?
I'd love to do it next year. We've had really good feedback, actually, so... But it depends, I suppose, if the town council and the Arran district council let it go through. But if they did, then yeah, there was things I would change.
Like what?
With them and myself, actually.
The date, maybe, when you do it, or not?
No, I think the date's okay. I think bank holidays work really well, and I suppose it depends on the weather as well. And there's a lot of stuff that's going on, so you know you can't really get over that. But,
yeah.
No, it wouldn't be the date. I just think that there's lessons learnt and more organisation with professional bodies would be good.
But you did it all yourself, didn't you?
Well, with a core team.
Yeah.
No, not just me.
Because this isn't totally a kind of a... Hang on, excuse me. But this isn't totally a can thing, is it? It's you, isn't it? Come on, let's be honest.
Yeah. My initial idea was as a community leader, trying to work from grassroots level, which I really enjoy. So,
yeah.
And then also as well, you know, to get like activists around Bognor to try and help.
What
and
I'm
then
saying
also
is
to include Bognor Can in raising some money.
Yeah, but you've got all this together. You've got all the funding together, didn't you?
Yeah.
Be honest. Yeah, you did, didn't you? I know you did.
Yeah.
It's brilliant. You made this happen. Yeah.
We made it happen.
Who's
Bognor
we?
Bognor made it
Who's
happen.
Who's we? All your people.
Me, the committee, Bognor people. I mean, this wouldn't be happening today, would it, if they hadn't turned up? So it's support. It just shows.
So you see it from the point of view. You can organise something like this, but if people don't turn up, what's the point?
No. Well, yeah. Well, I don't think it's a case of what's the point, because I think sometimes you have to get the interest of people, and if it floats their boat, then they'll come.
But there were people from Brighton.
I think an intergenerational thing's huge because you know it's not isolating people. This was about literally bringing the community together and Bognor together and regeneration and just something fun and vibrant, you know, that kind of stuff. That's what it was about.
But I spoke to some mods and they got flyers in Brighton.
Yeah, seriously. Cool.
Which is really cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
So that's really good, isn't it? That's what it's about, isn't it?
Yeah. And on our Facebook page, we reached over 18,000, and I think it's more than that now.
It's probably 20,000.
I mean, we didn't get 18,000 here.
No,
luckily,
but...
Because we wouldn't cope with it.
No, that would have been brilliant, wouldn't it?
Yeah, but we reached about 18,000 just on the Facebook page. By you know, inviting people to put old photos on and like you know talking about old Bognor and new, you know, past, present, and future.
Would you have a live stage at here next year?
Yeah, definitely. I think so. I mean, it's you know, we did try for live stage, but for various reasons and complications, we couldn't have it this year.
Yeah.
But I think we need to prove as well that we can control an event like this and it not get too out of hand.
Yeah.
And to be fair, everyone's been absolutely brilliant. There's been no bother at all over this event. And the kids have been here playing and the families have been coming in, look at the scooters and stalls and you know, baby steps, but you never know.
One thing I noticed when I first saw you about 3 hours ago, I mean, the colours returned to your cheeks, which is good.
Yeah. That's called sunburn.
Which is really cool. So next year will be quite interesting because this really is a tester.
Yeah.
And you're happy with the results?
Yeah. Yeah. I think that maybe, you know, we've learned a couple of lessons today, like the car control and things like
that.
The car control.
Oh, yeah.
The vehicle controls and things.
Where were these funny car things or whatever they did?
Oh, it was at Waterloo Square. So oh, right. The management, I think we need to relook at the management there. You know, sort of making them drive one way and not two.
Yeah.
But I will say, you know, my core team were absolutely brilliant.
Hang on, sorry, another scooter. Yeah. Oh no, sorry, it's not a scooter. Right. So yeah, so I think it's been really good.
Thank you.
As a person that doesn't even know you, just filming it, I think you've done really well.
Thank you very much.
You know, cancel the bridge. Sorry, I shouldn't keep saying that. Anything else you'd like to add?
Just going out to anyone.
I want a fag, cup of tea, a lie down, a massage.
Yeah. And sleep for 2 weeks. So yeah, that's
you're going to do that anyway, aren't you?
Yeah, I am. Yeah? I'm going to take a bit of rest up for a little while.
Where are you going? Are you going to travel somewhere?
No, just
India somewhere.
No, anywhere? Well, in my dreams, yeah.
No, you deserve
until
it.
That time, it will be staying in sunny old Bognor.
There was a certain stall down there that was selling all these lovely candles and that. They're doing a bit of business.
Yeah, they're doing all right, Spiritual Splendors.
The chap on there needs to smile a bit more, you know?
Yeah. I'll tell him. Yeah. Tell him
I don't know who he is, but you know, you know what I'm saying. But it's all been good, isn't it?
It's all been good, yeah.
So
we'll put that on the management plan that the candle seller needs to smile more.
I think he accidentally sat on one, that's what pissed him off, you know? Those long tall ones, you know? But it's all good. So the Royal Hotel must be very happy because they've earned it.
Yeah.
Are they giving you a percentage of this or not?
Well, they're raising. They're giving us a third of the ticket sales for the evening. But you know, it's about regeneration and inviting people to businesses. But
hello. Should we get, hang on, another one's going. Here we go. Well, thanks, Kez.
Thank you.
Here we go. Thank you.